Hey guys, Nick here. So today we'll be taking a look at one of the new instances that has just been unlocked on the beta server, Shado-pan Monastery. It can be found in the zone, Vale of the Eternal Blossoms. As you enter the instance, there is an NPC that starts a questline that I'm guessing is meant to progress throughout the instance, but at current is bugged and seems to stop halfway through. A bit more on that later, but I guess we'll have to wait and see what is really meant to be the finale of the quest. The trash before the first boss seems simple enough, but I think it's only baiting you into a false sense of security, as some of the other trash in the instance is pretty unforgiving. This instance seems to be one of the larger that we'll see being released, and even though only has 4 bosses, has plenty of content for you to explore. So as you reach the first boss, you'll find that G. Cloudstrike is a Shado-pan monk possessed by the Sha. The fight consists of 3 phases that are short and simple. Phase 1 is about position, don't stand in lightning on the ground and get G to around 50% to start phase 2. At that point, G starts charging his soul and becomes immune. To defeat him, you have to kill his guardian spirit in the form of a cloud serpent. This spirit works like any other dragon encounter that we've learned to love and hate. Avoid the breath and heal away the debuff. The quicker the guardian is killed, the easier phase 3 becomes. At the moment, phase 3 just seems to be a DPS race though. So the second boss isn't quite as normal as every other boss that we've come to expect. You enter a dojo, and before you get much chance to prepare, Master Snowdrift sets you to work practicing on his trainee students, followed by 2 of his best ninjas. After defeating all the challenges that he presents, you'll finally get to fight him and all of his monk-like abilities.
Master once said, you cannot truly know someone until you fight them. Come forward so that we may be proud.
After the second boss, and lots of very unforgiving trash, you'll reach a Lord Maragar-esque boss. This is where the quest seems to have broken, and lots of events seem unfinished, so we'll skip it for now, and just say that at current it seems a very tank and spank fight. After some more trash, you'll finally reach the end boss, and upon entering combat, be presented with a bar that slowly fills up, and a meditate button that seems to empty the bar. I can only assume that when you get the bar to full, you'll lose your sanity and start killing your teammates. Kind of an Afarian heroic encounter mixed with a Cho'Gall encounter, which should make for an interesting combination on heroic. Simply kill him without reaching full sanity, and complete the instance. That's all, thanks very much for watching guys, and remember to subscribe to the MMO Champion YouTube channel.